Hello, 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 ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to City Skylines. We are doing a traffic fix and city fix. This is part two. We're going to start off right where we left off in part one. This is a city uploaded by Gerald in 2016. Title is Traffic is Awful. So we'll be fixing traffic, fixing the city. And so hopefully this video will give you tips and be a good guide on how to improve a city, fix a city, and fix its traffic and get good traffic flow. So thank you for watching. Let's get started. So the city bottomed out at 7% with no despawning. We are at 53, of course, no despawning. And so a couple of big projects. We created a north and south highway. Want to do an east and west highway. And then we also have a cargo harbor that it needs its road system updated. So that's what we're going to be working on. So I'm going to start out with the highway. The plan is there's a nice little gap right here. And so I think we can have a good highway that goes right through here. And that actually is almost in the exact center of the city, or close to the center. So I'm going to start out with that. So let me work on that and I'll be back. So I've created a highway intersection right here to give me a baseline and to mark out where the highway will be. So we're on the east side of the city. And so I've got the intersection in. I've got the parts for the highway lanes to be set up. And so now I'm just going to build westward. Second intersection is placed. So here's the first one, built the highway out. Here's the second intersection. And so I'm matching it up with the roads that I already built, where I connected roads connecting the north industry, northeast industry, to the southeast residential and commercial. So that's where I'm putting these intersections. And have a little bit of an issue right here where the expo center, it is, the frontage road is going to kind of not there's no space for that, so I am going to look at moving that to a different spot. Continuing to build out the highway. So again, one intersection, two, and then a third one that needs to be hooked up. You can also see that I'm going ahead. There's room for the frontage roads, so I'm building the frontage roads. This is using the three-lane one-way from Vanilla Plus. Again, I only use Vanilla Roads except for the three-lane Vanilla Plus, and then for the city fixes if I need to, the four-lane two-way from Vanilla Plus. So building out the frontage roads, let's do some on-ramps and off-ramps. Here we go. Need another one over here. So that's an on-ramp. This is an off-ramp. So that's good to go. And then let's hook this up. And the expo center was right here. And so I just moved it up slightly. And it's on a frontage road. So that should be effective. Oh man, that's, it's dead on, great. And so this road got taken out and the highway is kind of curving through, and then I'm actually gonna replace that with a stack interchange, because you wanna use an interchange when you're connecting two highways. So this is our north-south highway that we created before. And so with the east-west, when it intersects with it, we'll use an interchange. Best interchange is a stack interchange. Let me go ahead and get this hooked up. So there was a road over here, and that's the only one that I did not build an intersection for. The intersection would kind of go out into the water, so I didn't want to do it. However, this road is elevated, so I'm just going to see if I can actually create a little bridge over to this section. So the only way to do it, it's kind of funny, but I have to delete the highway slightly and put the bridge over and then connect the highway to it. So if I do this and then connect the highway to it, then it'll work. So there you go. It looks fine. Operates quite nicely, and that was the road that was already there. Just up higher, but it kind of intersects exactly where it was supposed to. So then we got the that huge train, the rail tracks that the road was crossing over multiple times. I deleted the road, and so I'm actually going to go ahead and delete the railroad tracks slightly, put in the road, and then I'll come back to the railroad tracks. So here's the stack interchange. Looks amazing. It fit in actually quite nicely where the old intersection was. The stack interchange is the best type of highway interchange. It's got the best traffic throughput. This one you can find on the Steam Workshop. I created this, and this is the best stack interchange out there because it's got integrated frontage roads and integrated rail. And so that railroad track that kind of goes up and connects over here, it's going to be able to connect right through here, right underneath it. All right, so let me hook it up and I'll be back. All right, made pretty good progress. Stack interchange is in here, connected to the north and south highway, connected to the east and west highway. The frontage roads are connected. The railroad tracks have kind of been removed slightly, so I'm going to drop them underneath, hook them up to the integrated rail with the stack interchange, and then I'm going to move this on westward, and it'll end right here. Technically, it can continue on farther, but there's not much to the city on the far west side, so I'm going to end the east-west highway right over here, and then there'll be plenty of room for expansion if the city moves or grows in that direction in the future. All right, it's done. The highway crosses the river, and I created a new highway intersection right here. This is where the highway is going to terminate, the east-west highway, at least for the time being. And then there was this other highway that connected to, it's not even really a full section, but this other small section of the highway that I kind of built out to connect to that industry. And there was a section that went up here that actually terminated into this road. I terminated earlier. Terminated it up here. This highway section made it a regular road to connect into the highway intersection. There's no need for there to be another stack interchange right here. These two are too close together. This highway can just be removed into a regular road. The next place for a north-south highway should be over here. You don't need them so close together. So this is a good one. There should be another one over here. Eventually, depending on traffic flow, another one on the east side of the city. So this is good. I'm going to terminate this. There we go. Get the off ramps. Yeah, I'm not going to create a frontage road. Or where it crosses over the river. So I think that's good. We're going to hit play momentarily. This is what I did with the train. Well, that's kind of a bad view. So it just drops underneath, goes underground, and then there was another one that was for industry that was underground, and they hook up right here. and it'll go right through this interchange, and then I'm going to connect it to this part right here. And in fact, I will go ahead and do that right now. And then we're going to hit play. And it probably will cause some traffic problems initially as the traffic rearranges, recalculates where it's going. Well, maybe I won't be able to create it here. Because of the fairy stuff. Oh, wait, did it? Let me see what I can do. Okay, I wasn't actually able to create one. I just kind of extended it out and waited for it to turn blue, and I got the smallest spot to where it did turn blue. Now I'm crossing the original track over the highway and hooking it up. And then we just have to make sure that the rail is connected. You'll see that the rail is connected. Otherwise, it'll be like just this blank spot. So it's connected nicely. Good. The one thing that you can't tell is underground, where I connected it up here. So we'll have to watch it and see. So there's another connection that I had right here. It's too close to the stack interchange. So we've got another road right here, so we can hook this up to the frontage road. What the? That's so weird. Give me a nice 90-degree angle. No? How odd. Yeah, so it doesn't get any prettier than what I was getting before. So, there you go. It's about as good as it's going to get. And we just need to finish up our off-ramps and on-ramps. So here's one. Here we go. That looks really good. That looks really good. All of the intersections have integrated paths. It will help for people walking. Let's close this. There we go. That looks good. That looks good. That looks good. And we still will bring this down because this is where the industry should be. It should be near where its goods are being imported. And then we'll build a queue for this. And in fact, I don't think there's a... I destroyed the road. I destroyed this road. And so there's no other way to get into and out of this industry. There's only one way. So I actually need to create it, connect it to probably this for the time being. Oh, jeez. Yeah. Be it for the time being. I think that's good. We should utilize the frontage roads a little bit. And delete this. And we can create another access point right here. Utilize the frontage roads. Good. There's a spot right there. And let me see here. So we'll create another spot right here. Here we go. And then I also noticed from before that, you know, that I had created a road right here, which of course there was not really a lot of access to this area. But for this section, there was only one way west, one way down in the southern part, and then one way here. There wasn't any other spot, any other way. So technically, it would be nice for there to be another connection like here or something like that. So I'm going to go ahead and do that right now. And it looks like the best thing to do would be to move this thing south a little bit. I need to move one more spot down. There. Because then this road can be built out. And so the idea that I have is there's this frontage road. It'd be easier to bring this road out first. Give me an idea. Come on, right there. Normally I'd try to make it a little bit prettier, but you know, for sake of time. There. That's for the frontage road, and then another off ramp right here. That way it's another way to get in, another way to get out, and then I can create another spot. Just some better access into this area to alleviate the pressure here. So, oh my goodness. Where should we hit play from? I don't even know. And, you know, 53, right? No despawning. Let's go. All these cars are getting rearranged. Oh, there's the train. Okay, it looks like the cargo train made it nicely. And then here's the passenger train, and it's working nicely, so that's good. That means that the train connections underground are fine. And I've got serious power loss. So let me try to address that. This road is kind of a mess. Oh, man. Wow. Yeah, this road is quite insane. In fact, I think I'm gonna upgrade it a little bit because of the volume of the traffic. Four to six lane to help it out. We'll do that. Maybe like that. That might be best. Whew. Wow. Everybody's getting into just one lane there. I see this tractor. I don't know what he's doing. I'm gonna go ahead and destroy him. Because I don't know what he's waiting on. We'll make this the right lane a right turn only. The other two can go straight. There's a light here. It's holding that up, which is holding up the southern, the street south of it. Another light. Another light. Okay, good. So these cars should start to flow, which will help the others. Yeah, it creates a huge cascade effect. Oh my gosh. Let's see what's going on over here. Whoa. Oh, whoa. Look at that. Oh my god. Oh, they're all in one lane, aren't they? There. Nobody wants to go left. There. And these guys are being held up by a light. Yep. There. Light. 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 Oh, you see this icon? Sewage is backing up. That's because where this highway connects, there was two of these water treatment plants. We don't need to build any more. We just need to increase the budget for them. Take a look. And that should help the sewage draining capacity. We just got to take a look. Maybe not. Maybe it's not good enough still. Maybe we need to max it out. See what that gives us. Oh, it gives us just a million. So we do need to... I destroyed more than I should have. So I do need to put some more... on the system. Let me pause it so I can pick a spot for that. And then we'll go back to the traffic. Okay, over here on the southwest side of the city, I put two of them. And these are the eco water treatment plants rather than the regular ones. These have 200,000 capacity. Oh, well, the capacity is the same. So it's not going to help with the capacity, but... excuse me, it does not have greater capacity, so if it's not like if you build one, it'll do much better than the regular version, but adding those two should help out with our overall sewage draining capacity once those get online. There we go, 1.2. So let me put another one in. Why does that say it doesn't have enough electricity? Because you guys aren't connected to anything else, is that right? There. Now you will be. There we go. Draining capacity 1.4 million and production is 1.3. So we're good there. So all these guys up here should have... There we go. The markers are going away. Good. Now... Let's go back to the traffic and see what it looks like. Besides for terrible. Everybody's trying to get into that lane to go straight. How about we do that? There. Get him to use both lanes. Just getting him, getting some dedicated turning lanes. There's a light here. Yeah. This guy's got some water connection issues. Really? Oh, it kind of fluctuates in and out. All right, that should take care of it. Oh, wow. And the queue. All right. Man, so much to do. So let's keep on. I mean, we're just kind of... Sorry that I'm just kind of going from one section to another without staying in one spot. Just kind of discovering new significant problems and trying to address them as fast as possible. Let's do this. There. Just expanding the queue. Left turn only. Left turn only. And then they are waiting on a light right here. They're waiting on a light. There we go. These other lights aren't causing too much of a problem. How long is this, how long is this? 154, so it'd be nice to put a road connection in the middle of it. Try to help them out. So we'll take this. That should help reduce some of the pressure on the side roads. Just kind of exactly like what we did here when we created the roads east to west to ease the pressure. All right, let's, looks like some more electrical work is needed. These guys don't have an electrical connection to anything else. Oh. There. Is that going to be good enough? Excellent. How bad is our traffic? 43. Dropping. Okay, this one is getting, is clearing up, so that's good. Let's take a look at this then. It's kind of getting stuck right here. Right turn only. Left turn only. There's a light here. Yeah. Get rid of the stop signs. Right. Oh my god! Remember how bad this was? This was all packed! It's clear! This was packed too, it's clear. Where'd all these cars go? Look at- oh, it's so beautiful, is it not? The stack interchange. Flawless. Are any of our new roundabouts clogged? No. I haven't even set them up. Oh wow, this is a nightmare. Okay, coming back to that. This one's doing fine. This is the queue. Jeez. What a disaster. Oh my god. There's lights here. That's why. Bonk. Any others? Yeah. That. Oh god. That's why in Traffic Manager you want to set it up for no lights. Just make sure you update at them and remove them. Alright, so that's good. Can I upgrade this? No. Wait a minute. What? There's an incineration plant and a police station right here? No. You don't want to add to the traffic. The traffic is already terrible near these cargo spots. And this can go ahead and be a... Oh wow, they're actually using that. Oh. Never mind then. I was going to just make it a one-way, but I guess I don't need to. And then this roundabout is not necessary. It can just be a straight-up left turn. There. That roundabout is... kind of pointless. Most of the time roundabouts are, actually. So we'll say left turn only, and then the other ones can go straight. These guys merge here. We'll do something like that. You got a queue? I mean, that's a pretty long queue right there. Right turn only. Both of them can take a right. Boy, yes. A lot of incineration plants right there. I think I can destroy some of them. And this is the traffic to get out. Whoa, my God. That's madness. I mean, that highway needs to come over here pretty soon, doesn't it? Do that. Updating the dedicated turning lanes. There. Wow. Oh, whoa. Oh, upgrading this from 2 to 4. Definitely needs the capacity. Wow. And there's probably a light right here. Insane. Checking to see if people walking is causing a problem. It's getting worse, isn't it? I think I'm just gonna have to go ahead and build that highway. Yeah, look at all that. Oh, whoa. What's our population? Unemployment 29%? I mean, I know what our population is. So I was curious more about the unemployment rate. All right, let me go ahead and build the highway down over here, and it's gonna terminate right here. All right, I built out a road, created an intersection, and now I'm just going to connect the highway right here. And that should help alleviate some of the burden on this road and on these roads for the industry traffic. And also, just so you know, the reason why we're having such a problem is the importing. There's a decent amount of importing. It went from 6,000 to 10,000 when I destroyed a lot of the industry. It is working its way down, which is fine. Eventually, when we start to get some industry demand, the next place to put industry is right here, and that will also reduce the importing and help with some of this traffic, because it means that instead of raw materials coming in and transporting all the way to the industry and then coming all the way back for the commercial where the goods are sold, it will just come to industry here, create goods, and then go to the commercial where it's sold, so it reduces the distance. All right. All right, the highway's all hooked up. This intersection is done. It's all connected. That right frontage road doesn't really need to be done, or doesn't need to be built out. It'll be nice to have some more access to the frontage road, so I will do that right here. Here we go. Got another access point right here. And so a lot of these guys, they should go here, hit the highway, and then go. At least that's the plan. So let's hit play. And let's see if they go straight. I'm gonna do some upgrades really quick. Maybe make it a 6-lane. Yeah, look, they're going straight. They're not even taking a left anymore. This is causing one of the holdups. I don't want to tell these guys, block the box. Look at that. Holy moly. I think that's good. I'm gonna try to expand this out to make it a six lane. Have this off ramp be two lanes. Oh, geez, you kidding me? It's not steep at all. Let's pause it. Let me remake it with two lanes. Looks so ridiculous. It's fine. If I had more time, I'd try to make it a little bit prettier. Update the train a little bit more. There we go. Look at that. Freed up that traffic significantly. Alright. Looks like this. I thought that maybe this queue would be big enough. It's not. Alright, I deleted that road because I have an idea on what I want to do with the queue. Frankly, I don't know how effective it's going to be, but... This is just to get out. There. I don't know if that's going to be effective. I just have to try it and see. Let's take a look at the speed limits. Updating any road that looks like that to 45 on the speed limit. And the six lane also 45. And the off-ramps, or I'm sorry, the frontage roads, make them 55. There we go. And then the highways will make 70. Just to kind of beef up the speed there. Oh wow, what happened here? It kind of emptied out. Interesting. Both those are right turn only. There we go. And then this is really a two lane. There we go. There. Oh wow, this kind of cleared up a little bit. Well, that's because they're taking the highway. Make that a right turn only. Oh yeah, straight there, better, right turn only, left turn only, fix that up, left turn only, right turn only, that should help this clear. This guy's just sitting here. And I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna upgrade this to a six lane. It'll allow more people to enter the roundabout. There. There. It'll allow more of them to enter the roundabout. Yeah, see that? They weren't using that right lane before, now they are. Yeah. Yep, there we go, look at that. It's fine. Jeez. I do have one other thought. Everybody's coming through here, and is there a way to go west? Yeah, you can. You can use this highway or this road, but it's pretty ugly. It'd be nice for there to just be a bridge coming over. Kind of clean it up a little bit. Wow, the traffic is at 32%. I'm gonna keep it paused for a moment so I can kind of do some work on it. If you're on the roundabout, you can block the box. If you are not on the roundabout, do not block the box. I never set up this roundabout properly. There we go. Let me double check, make sure I did it right. Yep, okay, good. What happens when you hit this? You guys are super busy here. Left turn only. Let's do right turn only. And then I assume that there's lights that are creating a problem. Yeah. Okay. So there's lights, Got it. And then you're having an issue because you're trying to get out, and then you run into this. And then you run into this. Okay. Right turn only. What's going on here? Oh, okay, and then you hit this, and this is causing a problem. Oh, wait a minute. You guys are all behind this. Got it. Okay. That's an easy fix. So, it's fine. Jeez Louise, you've got to be kidding me. All right, let's put that back in, shall we? Actually, it's a monorail. It's this one that I needed to put in. There we go. Sorry about that. And let's just do, an off-ramp, and then over here you can do an on-ramp. I'm sorry, here is an off-ramp, and there is an on-ramp. Okay. That will free that up. Everybody was on that right lane, so if we hit play, that will get these cars to start to move. And then these cars will start to move, and then we can do, this is an exit lane only. They're just taking that because they haven't adjusted yet. The ones behind them will adjust. There we go. Yep. So a lot of them were stuck behind the people that wanted to get into this area, and that should free this up. Great. And then what we can do is definitely upgrade this. There we go, to two. Two lanes, and we can do that. And that should get this to start to flow better. And then this, oh, that is already an exit only lane. Wow. So it'll take time, but this is flowing. So then these guys will start to flow. Like a lot of them just want to get across. So a part of me wants to create another bridge over here. And it'd be nice to create a better road between the two of these. It'd be nice to create one like right here in the middle too. Maybe right here. There. And then maybe we can upgrade this. Nice to create another way over. There's that bridge. I don't know how high I need to make this. got the fairy stuff blocking the pathway. Wow. What a nightmare. Don't do the fairies. Apparently, they're terrible. Let me see what I can do. All right. So this is what it looks like. I got it over the train tracks and back down. Terrible. And that's just because of all the fairy stuff. I think that's good there. So that'll address a lot of this traffic. So that'll help this out. This is starting to move, so that's good. This is starting to get better. Oh, that queue isn't big enough, is it? Where's this train coming from? Underground? Super confusing. I think that the queue needs to be much bigger. So I kind of need to move this out of the way. All right, I moved the train eastward a little bit, and I'm moving this road a little bit farther in to make the queue a little bit bigger. There we go. And you know what? I could probably push this out some more. That'll really help too. There we go. And then the queue can go like this. This will be long enough. Or, I mean, I assume it'll be long enough. There. And so this is to turn right. You can get out and go straight. There. There. Good. Oh wow, look at that. Remember that stuff was kind of backed up back here? It's slowly moving in. Slowly moving in. I wonder if I can make this two lane to... Good. Okay. Let's hit this queue. Hit the play with this queue. Let's see what happens. That's humongous. I have created queues longer than that, though. Okay. That looks fine. The train is working. Good. Everybody is in this one lane. I have adjusted it though, so that's good. I don't see people crossing. Well, there's some. Not a whole lot though to create much of a problem. This is flowing really nicely. Great, a lot of people are using this. Excellent. This looks good. Let me pause here. Alright. I believe it's the queue for up here. To get into the queue. I assume. It may need to be bigger. Yeah, look at that. Holy moly. It may need to be a bigger queue. And this industry is kind of big enough. So I'm going to shrink it down some. And make the queue longer. That may be the biggest queue that I've done. So we'll see if that helps. I need to do some dedicated turning lanes and removing some more lights. Okay. Left turn only. Okay. Right turn only. That's set up properly. Okay. I think that's good. Horrendous. I don't know which way these guys want to go, so I'm gonna have to upgrade that to a 6-lane because I'm don't know if some of them want to take a left or not. Sorry about all the rotating the camera. What I did right there is I just made sure that they all had dedicated turning lanes. That's all I did. I just did it a shortcut. Oh my god, look at that queue. Insane. think I'm gonna have to upgrade some of this stuff too. There, two lanes to go straight. A lot of these guys are stopping right here, I've noticed. Is there something I should be aware of? They just seem to stop. Huh. Let me tell them that you can block the box. Just to help push them to keep on going. Oh! If you're on the roundabout, you can block the box. If you're not on the roundabout, do not block. There. This is going to be an insane fix. Dedicated turning lane to the left, dedicated turning lane to the right, and I have no idea. Upgrading 4 to 6. Giving the expo center, right? Water. Gonna move the incineration plants off of this road. Wow, that's insane. The city's population has just exploded. Like, there's 35% unemployment. I can't remember where the city started out at. 110? I may have to buy this land up here to create a highway. Because this is just a lot of industry, and the road system is not able to handle it. Where are we at? Oh, wow, this road is getting so busy. I'll go back up to that industry section in a moment. I need to let it filter through. Well, okay, so this was super busy, and it has emptied out. See that? It's emptied out. This has emptied out. This queue has pretty much emptied out. And we can go ahead and just make this a two-laner. There. So that part is kind of fixed, which is good. And then remember, this part was super packed. It's cleared out. So that's good. But the industry to here is in terrible shape. I kind of want to destroy some, really. What about... That's all the industry by the queue. Let me destroy that. And I mean, I'm tempted. Oh, wow. What's going on here? What are you guys doing? Moving those guys out of the way. Just bouncing around from one issue to the next. Two lanes to go straight. Four to six lanes. Two lanes to go straight. Wow. Four to six. Okay. Four to six. Dedicated turning lanes for all intersections. And then we got this guy. Okay. Okay, let's do, four to six. Dedicated turning lanes all around. This industry section is very challenging. And I'm just doing kind of four to six and creating dedicated turning lanes. To see if that will help move it along. And maybe I can upgrade this to six. Come on, come on. upgrading it to 6. And then you got one lane to turn left. These guys got one lane to turn right. Everybody else can go straight. Like that. Yes. And the queue is full. Wow. That's a monstrosity. That is an absolute monstrosity. How much are we importing? $63.34. This industry is just way too big. It needs to be half that, and it's too far away from the rest of the city. You know what? I made a mistake. I will say this. There was an industry section here, an industry section here, and then this industry. What I should have done is left the industry section here, and I should have destroyed this part. That's what I should have done, and kept the industry section that was closer. Well, it can always be put back in, can it? Just reducing more of the industry. Creating more industry demand so I can shift. Actually, I still do want to shift some down here. That definitely will be better. There's a lot of commercial down here, and there's no industry in this entire area. There's a lot of commercial demand, though. So, you know, where should commercial be placed? It needs to be placed next to industry. Wait a minute. Do you see any light commercial? Why is there no light commercial? Just like some small segments up here. Technically, if there's no... Technically, if there's a need for commercial, it should be placed right over here. And I'll do light commercial. There. And then let's see if you see demand. Let's see if you see it develop. Nothing. I don't see anything. Where's the... I see a lot of places have burned down. Where are the fire stations? I don't see any up here. Okay. There, I just moved one of the fire stations there. Okay, look, they are developing. And we start to see some industrial demand showing up. How are we doing? 46. Back to where we were. It'd be nice to create a road over here or something like that. I don't know if I can because of the ferries. Well, there's only one way to find out. Can you do this? Oh my god! Oh my god. pure luck. There. And in case that starts to develop a lot of traffic. We'll do that. See if anybody starts to use it. One guy. He's moving fast. Hot dog van. I'm thinking that it may alleviate some of the pressure here. That's the whole point. And maybe we can do some upgrades. Some dedicated turning lanes here. Some of the stuff that I worked on. Dedicated turning lanes. See if it gets any of them to move. The queue is full. Alrighty. Time to make it even longer. It a little bit more. That's got to be the longest queue line that I've done. That's got to be it. And yeah, there's a lot of cars using this. There's an import of a lot of agricultural products, I've noticed. Is there something I should be aware of? No, I don't notice anything there. No, I don't notice anything out of the ordinary. This has moved in. It is closer than what it was before. This is better than it was before. This is just as bad as it ever was. I don't think anybody's taking a left. Just doing some dedicated turning lanes. Wow. Let me see where people on this road are going. Nobody's taking left, everybody's going straight and right. Okay. So we can do that. Oh, whoa. That kind of helped out. Oh, because of the queue. Should I take a... Can I even take a screenshot of that? Yeah. Let me take a screenshot of that. All right. So, the queue is humongous. Let me take a look and see, where is there fertile land around here? None? Huh. Wow. This is the only place where there's partially fertile land? Wow. Because there's a lot of importing of agricultural products, that's why. And then I see a lot of trains that are totally stuck. And this definitely doesn't look like a... it's kind of a... It's not like the way a lot of the maps look like, where they've got a balanced amount of, you know, industry. Yeah, the trains are horrendous. I could go out to the edge of the map to see if they're stuck at the edge of the map or not. Like I don't know if they're stuck coming into the city or leaving. Let me take a look. Let me go out to the edge of the map. They're not stuck on the edge of the map. They're getting stuck inside the city. These connections should be much, broader, much bigger. Stuff coming from here. It should be... bigger. Like that. This is too close. There. That should help it out a little bit. Let's go out this way. Is it stuck to the edge of the map? Yeah. I mean, you can't really see. You can't tell if it's what initially caused it. Oh, shoot. Yeah, and you can't really see it. Where the edge of the map is, right here. Let's do this. It's a pretty good size. Just moving it a little bit. There. Can we see if the trains move at all? There we go. I think we can see him. I don't know if that's going to show up at all or not. There's a... I mean, I could... How many people are using the passenger trains? Let's delete some of these train lines that nobody's using anything. Just to try to help it out. Try to clear up some of the huge train stuff that's blocked up. Alright, I'm going to... Oh wow, that's kind of filled out, didn't it? I'm going to erase some more of the industry and wait for there to be demand there. I also noticed that there's metro lines with no vehicles and stuff, so I'm going to go ahead and destroy those. Just to kind of start to clear up items that are on the trains. Or items that are on the tracks, really. Oh wow, look at that. That kind of cleared up, didn't it? Wait, where are we at? Oh my god. We got some power issues again. Anybody else doesn't have electricity? Doesn't look like it. This road is cleared up. The queue is working its way down. This industry area is cleared up. This is built out. Probably do some more commercial. There's demand. We'll do that. How's the unemployment? Is 34%. So the trains. I wish I could just destroy them all. This train track needs to be a little bit bigger right here. This Y needs to be bigger. There. I want to fix the traffic. I don't want to spend more time with just working on the trains. I think the whole rail system should just be kind of wiped out and redone. Let me see if it's moving over here out on the edge. I can't tell. You know, just destroying all the passenger rail lines and just going from there, I think would be a good solution. Because this, I mean, this kind of stuff is all over the city, and I don't want to spend the time to actually clear all that up. I want to work on the traffic, make sure they get that fixed. It's not blocked. That looks good. This needs to be 6. There. What else? Where else is it busy? Just busy, not blocked. It's super busy right here for people to get in. Let me go ahead and make this a double. Bam. There you go. That should help you guys. Where else? That's busy, not blocked. Wow. Yeah, I think, let's go to the passenger stations. I think I'm just gonna turn them off. Cargo train terminal. This one. Yeah, let's just allow intercity trains. I'm just gonna turn them off. Come on. Well, that's weird. Huh. cargo train thing right here. That's fine. And there was a cargo thing right here, and it's not needed. There's no industry there. I'll fix that right now. What? There. And then, what, there was one up by the airport? Fine. Where else? Wait, there's two? Oh, forget that. What is the purpose of that? Not even gonna look to see where that's connected. I'm just deleting it. Okay. And there's this whole mess. And all that needed to be was like this. There. And maybe... maybe like that. Probably better to bring this out here and bring that those intersections farther apart, but that's fine. What else we got? These guys are starting to move. Are these guys starting to move? Yeah. Where is this one going? Total spider web. Okay, looks like it's starting to move a little bit. Possibly. How many cargo terminals are there? Let's see. Let's just see, there's one. No, that's passenger. Okay, one cargo. One cargo, there's a passenger. Okay, I think that's kind of, that's fine. Let's go see if it's moving. Yeah, that's too bad. I'm sure there's something why I can't turn off the intercity stuff? I have no idea. But I'm still tempted to delete all of the passenger trains, since it really needs to be redone. I'm just gonna see if they still are stuck. I'll give it a little bit of time. Okay, how are we doing? 72%. Let's see where else there's some blockage on actual traffic. I'm gonna put in some kind of better... I want to put one of these guys in. Like, constantly trying to figure out what's going on with the power. So let me do this. There. Let's see where else we've got traffic. Where is it? Where is it bad? Oh, right here. So there's this massive mountain upon which is a boatload of tourism stuff with one road. Okay. How should we work this? So it would help to kind of take this and bring this up, if possible. So let me work on that, and I'll be back. All right, so two things. I actually created a huge road that goes up like this. And so instead of a two-lane road, it's a four-lane. So that's part one. And then I created an exit out that hits the highway. The previous road started here and kind of zigzagged up the mountain and then landed up right here. So this, I don't know if this was part of the map or this was created, but this was not a good design. It should be much lower, flattened, to make it easy for road building. This is a lot of tourist places, and so just to have a two-lane road is not sufficient. There was, what are these? I forgot what they're called. Like cable cars or something? Yeah. There was cable cars over here. I just deleted them. Alright, so hopefully that will move the traffic. See, it was getting all bogged down in this, and so hopefully it should move that traffic straight ahead to this. And let me do a 6-lane. Dedicated turning lanes. Let's take a look and see if there's any lights here. And then, nope, guess not. And I'll hook up this other back part of these roads. Alleviate the pressure on this intersection. Yeah, that looks good. It can be like that. There we go. That's fine. Going to be ugly for a moment until it clears out. Yeah, great. All these people are using that to get out. Excellent. I guess we can upgrade this here. So I think we're really close. There we go. And there is another way to get here, but nobody wants to use it, huh? Kind of goes through the highway. Well, eventually this highway will kind of come up there. You know, I have an idea. What about doing just a quick, easy metro system? Just a super... This thing is too high. I don't think it's going to work. Well, people would walk, though, wouldn't they? I don't think you could get it down. Underground. Fast enough. But... I mean, people would walk. I mean, this will be an interesting experiment. What if you do this? And connect one to the airport on this side. I think this is actually... Yeah, let me just do that. Create a line, one, add stop, and go back. That's it. Just do that. So one metro line. Yeah, that's it. Because that's going to create a lot of traffic. Or, it could... potentially create a lot of traffic. And so that might help. We'll just see. We'll just see. This video is getting a we're okay. We're okay. I was thinking the videos may get a little bit too long, but I think we're all right. Yeah, the industry is all kind of busted, isn't it? Or not busted, but the rail system is all messed up from the trains. Come on. I almost want to clear all the traffic. We're at 79. I'm getting rid of all of them. How are we doing on import-export? 55.96. Great. . 79% of the traffic. Where is it red? Right here. Is there a light? No, there's a stop sign. Other lights inside. Okay, that looks good to me. They're taking a long time to turn because there's people crossing the street. They can cross over here, and they can come back and cross if they want to. Yeah, there's a good amount of people walking here, which is nice. We'll do this to try to help them out. There. Gonna help them out a little bit. There. Gonna give them that opportunity right there. And then, you know, you guys don't have to hit that one, these two either. Take the elevated one. That doesn't fit. What the? That's weird. There we go. There we go. That'll help him out. Alright, so that's cleared out. Good. Where else we got traffic? Right here, because there's lights. We're very close. Just removing those lights right there. This is busy, but it's not blocked. I think there's some lights here. Yeah. Where else? This is all cleared up. Excellent. And then how's our metro line doing? No passengers. That's fine. I mean, that can be expanded. That'll be the best thing to do, is to expand that. Let me take a look and see what the hangup is on the cargo. I don't see an issue. They just can't get out. You know what? I think, you know what? It would be good. I have an idea. I just set it up to where if cargo is coming in, it can hook up to this. Just to this cargo train station. And that other line can hook up to this cargo train station. So that both of them are not mixed in together. And then basically, each train needs to be manually deleted, or you go here and hit the emergency clear all traffic. Because we know that the road traffic is fixed. You just go through and like delete a lot of these. Are you guys actually moving? So annoying that you can't. Just want to delete them all. And I don't want to hit the emergency one yet. Where else do we need commercial? Where else do we need commercial? They got commercial. They have commercial. You guys got commercial. They don't have any. What is this road? Why is there no zoning on here? I'm going to update that. Put some zoning on here, and that'll be a good spot to have some, oh, it's because of the paths. It'll be good to have some businesses over here. There. There. Going on this other side too. There. And they don't have any shops over here either. I still don't see any demand for industry. Well, let's take a look at the trains again. Are you guys moving at all? Just want to delete all of them. Alright, let me give it some time, and I'll be back. Alright, I did a few things. First of all, I actually, on the metro, I actually expanded it a little bit. So I created a line right here on the east, northeast to southeast. I created a line right there, and I extended the first line through from the center to the northeast, so I did do that, and that's primarily it to see the impact, and the traffic is actually down to 68, and I did take a look to see is there any movement in the trains. There is not, and so we're going to go ahead and hit the emergency. There's still no demand for industrial, so we're going to go ahead and hit the emergency and clear traffic. And I don't know if there's an issue with the map. I don't know if there's an issue with the way that the train tracks are. I don't know. But for some weird reason, the trains don't really clear. And so we'll see what happens with this. Oh wow, there's a lot of people wanting to use this. Let's go ahead and build paths for these guys. They're going to start blocking the traffic. There we go. That's good. And the other one is over here. Golly, that's amazing. Not as many blocking that. Not as many blocking that. Nope. That's fine. Nope. And let's take a look over here. Oh, I didn't put it up there. I put it right down here. Well, there's some over there, but it's doing fine. Good. Let's take a look. Where does traffic form? And then what about the trains? Who is this guy? Where is he coming from? I'm destroying all the passenger trains. I don't want none of it clogging the tracks. I think there's another one around here too. Let's just do that. Oh, here it is. There we go. Get rid of all of those. And then here's our train lines. We're gonna just kill them all. Do another track, I think. Do one right there. And then we can do another one over here. Just, I'm making them super fast. Can I make it? Go. And I think if I could by any chance extend it over here. Oh, let me just do that right now. I got an idea. Do that and I'll do this. Oh, shoot, that didn't connect. Ha ha! And then I want to take this one and hook him up over here. There. And then you can extend it. Drag to create a new stop. Boom. And drag this to create a new stop. It won't be perfect, but it's just to help. We need electricity. So the whole city is covered in metro. We're at 78%. This is super busy. Wow. How's the train tracks? They're fine now. The queue is busy. I updated these right here to farming because there's actually some farming in this area. I'm sorry, forestry over here. Passenger rail station. Oh, we have industry demand a little bit. Good. I think we're really close. Yeah, there's people that are starting to walk now. Let me do this. Oops. Yeah, there's a lot of people using it. And I'm going to tell him not to use these crosswalks after building the elevated paths. Tell him not to use this one either. Tell him not to use these. Good. 76. This is causing a problem. I think I'm going to go ahead and extend the highway. I'll be back. All right, I brought the highway in, and it's going to be not pretty, but it will work. There. I just extended it straight and just terminated into this area. That still leaves the pressure here. Give them another way in. I'm just looking to see wherever they're stuck. Wherever they're stuck. And I think that's good. I think the city is solved now. A little bit of mass transit to get people off the roads. And a little bit of, well, a lot of train work to address the issues with the trains being clogged. Let's create a bypass right here. Help out some of the trucks. Have I set this one? Oh no, I haven't. If you're on the roundabout, block the box. There. Just a couple of quick bypasses. It's really just temporary. Can't take a left there. And you can't take a left there. That's just to go right. Yeah. Just to help with the flow. Wow. Okay. Shifted a lot of vehicles over here. Another bypass. Again, these are just temporary. I mean, there's more work that needs to be done. I'm just trying to finish it pretty quick. The metro system needs to be just filled out a little bit more to help out. And then, of course, I just terminated the highway, but it needs to be a little bit more formal with a full-blown intersection right there. And then, you know, there should be another highway on the right side and on the top, but, you know, this fix has gone long enough, I think. So I just want to do a little bit more to kind of polish it out. Going 2-4 on this. There's a lot of people walking here. Yeah. Take care of this. There's a high school right there. Can I move it in? I can't. There. go. What is this? Is this something? A medical clinic? Let me move it over. Oh, and there's another medical clinic right there. Delete. There. And then tell them to not take this crosswalk. There we go. That should help it out. Good. The queue right here. Oh boy, that's rough. What is this? Police station? Just kind of. I think we can just kind of make those merge. Ideally, it'd be nice to get rid of them. I can't actually hook them up. There. This is part of the queue. It'd be nice if it just kind of connected right here. I wonder if I can buy another piece of land right here. And I wonder if you can. It's kind of hard, but I wonder if you can. Like this. Oh, you can. There. And then destroy this. And have that way they can just come in right here and enter the queue. Give him a. I'll give him a way to get in. Right there. They can get in. Yep. They can use that instead. Good. Where are we at? I think that's good. I think that's about as good as it's gonna get. That's just busy. Good. Let's go take a look at the trains. Nothing. Not busy at all. Yep. Call it 80. Bam. No despawning, right? It's importing 8,900, a little bit more than normal. However, that should fix up. Once there's industry demand, and once some of this forestry fills out, the import of the forestry will drop, and then you'll still have the oil and ore. And then when it comes to farming, there's not much farmland except for right here. Is the only spot. Whoops. Only spot right here. So putting some farmland right here, and that will reduce the import slightly. But oh my god. What a long, intense fix. I don't even know where to begin. So the city bottomed out at 7%. With no despawning, we've taken it up to 80. We built a massive highway from north to south. North to south. North to south. Then we built a massive highway from east to west. That made a big difference. Lot more roads to connect different parts. So there was these east to west roads right here, east to west roads right there, a lot of north to south roads, a lot of traffic lights, removed those, upgraded some roads from 2 to 4, some from 4 to 6, dedicated turning lanes, built out more of a metro system. Oh my gosh. This line has 1,030 people. Wow. We'll give it one more. What about these guys? They're good. What about these guys? Oh man, they need more. So we did that. The queues for the cargo harbor. Or the backup, the cars were, the roads were getting backed up from all the cars waiting for the cargo train terminal and cargo harbor. So building massive queues for those made a big difference. We used a lot of highway intersections. Again, you can find these on the Steam Workshop. I created them. Look for the Inner Your Face G highway intersection where they have integrated frontage roads and integrated paths. Really helps with traffic flow and reducing traffic. We built paths to also help with traffic around the metro stops. And then there was a big backlog of trains. And so the train network is a spider web, so it is messed up. It was ineffective, and it was creating a huge backlog. So destroying all the passenger trains and having only cargo trains and a simple line from outside, one outside connection to one cargo line. So there's a west connection and we connected it to this northeast cargo train terminal, and there's a northwest connection and we connected it to this northwest terminal. It's not being used. So again, there's something off with this map. It's really weird. I wouldn't use this map. Don't use this map. So the next steps to keep on improving the city, building out the metro system, a highway that, another highway north to west that goes on the east side, and then you kind of hook it up with this highway, and then another highway south, and you kind of go east to west right here on the southern part of the city, hook it up right around here, and then another highway on the west side, north and south, and you can hook it up here, and then hook it up with a highway that goes east to west on the north side. So basically, building out from, there was zero highways, now there's two, and so you create one, two, three, and four. So you got six highways, that'll really help out. And then as the industry develops, this one has of course been cut significantly, the next set of industry needs to be built right here next to this cargo harbor. And then I would destroy all the rail lines except for the ones using for the ones being used for cargo. And then if you want to introduce a passenger line, I would just have them drop, create like one right here. That way it does not go into the city. It just stays on the outskirts and drops things off. But considering the problem that it created, it's not really worth it. All right. I think that's good. I do live stream. Schedule's in the description below. Stop by, say hello. Please like the video if you liked it. Dislike it if you did not like it. And if you want to support me more, smash that subscribe button. Hope you guys enjoyed this traffic fix and city fix for City Skylines. Hopefully it gave all you City Skylines mayors some tips and a guide on how to fix the city. All right. Thank you for watching. Take care of yourselves. Bye-bye.